I'm Cam.
And I'm guest anchor Nate.
And this is WNBC. Taking me down, where is the place? Calling a cab, showing up late. Now that it's all already waste, who you be? Your coffee go is harder than Hades. Some people line up to see a Mercedes. Call it a car, then call it a lady. What'll it be? Time won't take nothing. Believe me, it's you that takes the time. Tell me if what makes you someone is something, then why can't I have mine? I've waited so long. Have you bought a yearbook yet?
Well, guys, today we're going to be asking people why they haven't bought a yearbook.
Let's go.
I'm here with
Olivia Ailes,
Gracie Hildebrand,
Caitlin,
Naylee.
Hey, Finny, come here.
Yeah.
All right, how's it going?
Good.
All right, Bryce got a question for you.
Yeah?
Why haven't you bought a yearbook yet?
You're literally in your book.
I know.
Buy one.
I will.
You bet.
Why haven't you bought one now?
Because I keep forgetting.
Don't forget.
All
right. Buy one right now.
That sounds like an excuse.
What?
Your book is always said,
don't make excuses, make it happen. Why haven't you bought a yearbook?
I don't know.
Why haven't you bought your yearbook yet?
I just have.
You're in yearbook. Look at that list. Look.
Yeah.
Why isn't your name on that list?
Just haven't bought one yet.
Why?
Do you have no school spirit? Why haven't you bought a yearbook?
You're in yearbook.
You're in yearbook. You're making it. Are you not
you
proud of your product?
You get to see how good it is every day.
I'm so proud of it. I just haven't got the chance to buy one yet.
Alright, why haven't you bought a yearbook?
Hurry up!
You're in yearbook.
You're in yearbook.
Because you're in yearbook.
I'm waiting to see how it turns out.
You already know it's over.
You're making it.
I wait to be in the yearbook.
Do better.
Come on.
Buy it.
Because now you're in a video about people who haven't bought your yearbook.
Come on.
Now, Cam, legend has it that you actually bought your yearbook. Is that true?
Yes.
And why is that?
Because my girlfriend works on it, so I feel like I probably should.
Well, you heard that, folks. You want to impress your girlfriend, buy a yearbook. And if you don't have a girlfriend, buy a yearbook.
If you are interested in playing on the boys' tennis team this spring, please see Coach Springer or Coach Fraker so we can get you in the Google Classroom.
Have you seen our swim team? Dum, da-da, da-da.
What I would do if I didn't win, I guess we'll never know.
High school track conditioning for distant athletes will be held on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 3 o'clock to 4:15. Please meet in the front lobby area. Any questions? Contact Coach Whip.
Have you seen the flavor of the month?
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love.
You know, Miss Boggess says to never make excuses. So stop making excuses and make it happen. Go down to the Warrior Way Cafe and get your flavor of the month now.
Senior winter sport athletes and pep band members are reminded to complete the Google form that was emailed to them earlier this week. This is important and needs your immediate attention.
Have you seen what Entrepreneurship has been up to?
Have you congratulated the girls' swim team yet?
Absolutely.
January at Northwestern High School is a unique time. The second semester begins, everyone returns from break. Parking is as good as ever, and students must begin to schedule their classes. But for one group of students, this will be the worst week of the year.
Electives week is a lot of pressure. They have to make students want to take the class, get the video done fairly quick, and meet the teacher's expectations. It's stressful, but it always goes smoothly, and I don't expect anything different this year.
Hey, Chloe, come here. Look at my elective video.
Wow.
Take physical science.
You may have not been lucky enough to see Joe's painstakingly filmed and edited physical science advertisement.
Joe, why did you make an elective video for physical science?
I was supposed to make a video for physical science.
No, you weren't.
That's because he made the wrong video.
Man, I don't even know what to do. I started that video in September. Who's gonna tell me that physical science wasn't an elective? What do I even do for a business video?
You guys ready to film yet?
There's no batteries in the camera.
It may be hard to tell, but if you look closely in this cart, you may just notice that it is gray. This is because it was painted gray. And also none of the batteries are being charged, preventing the use of a camera.
All the batteries are dead.
What about that camera?
doesn't that camera have a battery?
I don't know what you're talking about. Sorry, it died.
So I was asked to film the class the other day, and I just want to ask you, why is your video more important than mine?
Because we're filming the actual announcements.
Well, how was I supposed to know?
What do you mean there's no batteries? Guess we're gonna have to film tomorrow.
Thursday, the entire class segments will be edited together by Caitlin. For a longer edition of announcements, this will be very time consuming. Filming anchors today already narrowed the time down, but WNBC is about to receive yet another shock.
Well, I'm Kaylee Yontz.
And I'm Faith Limes,
here reporting from Warrior News Broadcasting Channel.
Have a great weekend, Warriors.
Okay, so I put the anchor footage in Caitlin's folder. Where is Caitlin? Does anybody have Caitlin's number? Can somebody call her?
Yeah, I'll call her. Where are you?
So Trinity called me, asked me where I was at because I thought it was senior skip day and I thought we were all staying home. But it was in fact not senior skip day.
Why'd you skip when you were editor?
I was the editor?
She's not coming.
Okay, so Caitlin's not here. Today is editing day. I need somebody to edit. Okay, Caleb. How about you? You edit today.
This editing, you know, super fun.
You know, since Caitlin's gone, Ms. Bog has picked me to be editor out of everybody in the classroom, but I don't know what she was thinking, but I guess I'll do it.
Yo, what's up, Beast? You know how long announcements are this week?
I think about like 40 minutes.
Oh.
This editing, you know, super fun. Just kidding, this thing stinks. I don't like it at all.
Despite the hectic week, announcements were edited and uploaded on time. Official reviews haven't been released, but notable critics have mentioned slightly above average. We may never know what went wrong with this week. Why did nobody start their videos last week? Who or what unplugged all of the batteries? Did Caleb's computer try to sabotage announcements? How did they build the pyramids? Was it aliens? How did Mount Rushmore know that George Washington would become president? Was Johnny Appleseed a real person? Did extraterrestrials invade Northwestern in a failed attempt to ruin WNBC? Was he connected to the cherry tree George Washington? How is Ohio in the Midwest when it's on the eastern side of the country? Find out next time on WNBC, the documentary channel.
Let's strut into this next video.
I'm here with
Peyton Roseberry.
What song would you walk down the runway to?
The church clap.
I guess everyone has the echoes on.
If I could moonwalk, I would do that.
To moonwalk. Start by putting on a pair of socks so you have as little friction as possible.
I'm here with
Deputy Crump.
Okay, what song would you walk down the runway to?
Beat It.
What song would you walk down the runway to? You have to pick a song you're gonna walk down a runway to. Okay, Hunter, what song would you walk down a runway to?
I would rock
walk down a runway to the song Good to Be Alive, because it's a good song and no one can change my mind.
Okay.
Period. I've been waiting for this moment. It's good to be
alive right about now. I'm here with
Cooper.
Hey Cooper, what song would you walk down the runway to?
It's still enough.
I agree.
Okay.
Whenever. Do your walk, runway strut.
Do your model walk.
Do your walk, man. Don't be shy. Come on,
grab it. Okay. Okay, I'm here with
Mrs. Bogus.
Okay, Mrs. Bogus, what song would you walk down a runway to?
I don't know. I can't think of any song off the top of my head. Oh, Sweet Child of Mine.
Okay, okay, okay. She's got a smile that it seems to me.
Am I here with Kaylee Yance? If you had to choose one song to walk down the runway to, what would it be? One Kiss. One kiss is all it takes. I'm here with
Faith Limes.
Okay, Faith, what's one song you would walk down the runway to?
Gimme More by Britney Spears. Feels like I'm about to say it.
Here is the weekly Warrior shout out.
You know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout. Come on now, don't forget to say you will.
Well, I'm Cam.
And I'm guest anchor Nate.
And this has been WNBC. Have a great weekend, Warriors.
Weekends are for the Warriors. All those late nights walking through front doors at daybreak. Raise up.